Paul Bailey, Executive Director of Springfield Partners for Community Action here in Springfield. You know, we're here, this whole gathering is a result of the study. It was commissioned by MassCap, which is the agency that oversees or works with the 23 CAP agencies in Massachusetts. And the study was put together to try to shed some light on not only poverty, but some opportunities to bring people up and out of poverty. So it was timely, and I'm certainly proud and happy for the numbers of participants that we had today. We had about 100 people here today, and that shows well. And it was a good cross-section with respect to the discussion around poverty issues. But we didn't, if you notice, we didn't stick. There wasn't a lot of talk about, you know, there's poor persons, people over here, people over there that are struggling, but more about a lot about opportunity and where we can, where people that are living in poverty can find and work towards opportunity for moving up and out of poverty.
Or two words to say, here's what I think is important as a solution, right? I'll tell you one for me. Because Community Action Pioneer Valley is a large provider of early education and care, and because early education and care teachers are paid so little, we're not opening classrooms, we're closing classrooms, right? So as we talk about early ed as lifting up the next generation, and as we talk about it as critical infrastructure to get people back to work, that infrastructure is eroding. So for me, it's investment in early education and care.
In my community, that basically was the death knell to downtown, but now the mall is closing stores. Well, what's that mean? That means all those entry-level jobs for teens aren't there anymore. It means all those jobs for working moms who want to work part-time aren't there anymore, and it means the disability community doesn't have access to those jobs. Right? So you look at unemployment in Massachusetts, we're all so happy, right? 3.8%, right? That's been under 4% for years. Baker administration can say rah, rah, rah. Unemployment rate among teens, 23%. Unemployment around disabilities, 28%, right? So when you really look and you tear apart unemployment rate, it's just a number of saying who's actually asking for a job, who's asking for a benefit. It doesn't count the people working three jobs to pay their rent, right? You guys all know that.